Okay, I'm gonna go get something.
You're not recording this?
I am right now. Okay. But I don't know how to cook it. When your parents or your grandparents go to the store and get a turkey for a special dinner, for a turkey dinner, how in the world do you cook a turkey?
What do you do first?
The oven.
The oven. What do you do with the oven?
And then you put it in there.
You just put the turkey in the oven. Do you have to do anything with the turkey first?
You probably have to cut it or something.
Probably have to cut the turkey, Otis? You cut the turkey and then put it in the oven. Is there anything else you have to do with the turkey?
You'll have to cook it.
Cook it? How long do you cook it, guys?
30 minutes.
How long?
30.
Okay. And then when the timer goes off and you've cooked it for 30 minutes, then what do?
You turn the car.
You do.
Right over the turkey.
No, we want to eat it. We don't want to hurt. We don't want to make it dirty.
I know.
And then what do? After you take it out of the oven.
You take it out and then you can cut it again.
And you cut it again. Okay. And then where do you put it when you cut it?
The table.
On the table. Oh, on the dinner table? And then how do you eat the turkey? Do you use?
I use my hand.
You just use your hand, you just pick up the big turkey, piece of turkey. How about you, Otis? How do you eat the turkey?
I use a fork.
A fork?
Mm-hmm. And a knife.
And a knife to help you cut the turkey? Okay, do you put anything on top of your turkey?
Salad dressing.
Ooh, actually, salad dressing like ranch on top of turkey? That'd be probably really pretty tasty.
I don't eat turkey.
Salt and pepper. And you don't eat turkey, that's correct. You are a vegetarian, that's true.
But I am a vegetarian. I'm not a vegetarian.
You know what, you probably are an omnivore, which means you eat plants and meat.
I'm an omnivore.
Okay, I think that concludes our... my interview, guys. Wave at the camera. Enjoy your turkey dinner.